Stick to me. That's plumb fantastic.
Just need the parts. Nice.
Follow me. Stick close! Stay close! Keep close. Stick with me. Keep moving. Move it. Still there? Follow me. We'll be right back. Come on! Faster! Stick to me. Keep close. Stay close.
Pay attention out here, buddy.
Thanks.
Rebecca Chang, Channel 6 Action News.
Chuck Green.
Are you serious? From the security video. I thought you'd be long gone by now. Since you're sticking around, care to answer a few questions?
I'm not your story, lady. I didn't have anything to do with the outbreak.
Right, sure you didn't. And that tape showing you tampering with the cages was...
a fake. I had nothing to do with this. My daughter and I barely got out of there alive. I need to know where you got that tape from and who your source is.
Reporters don't reveal their sources, Chuck. That's privileged information.
Privileged my ass. That wasn't me on the tape. I'm being set up.
Why should I believe you?
You don't have to. But you want the big story, right? Help me out and I'll give you an interview.
With the prime suspect. It has to be an exclusive.
Sure. Doesn't matter to me.
I can't tell you my source. But there is a central security room. There'll be footage of everything that happened there. I can show you where it is.
Well, that's a start at least. Aren't we gonna need your crew?
They ran off with all the equipment. I guess they just didn't want it bad enough.
Stick with me!
Eat it, freak!
Hurry up! Still there? Follow me. This way. Keep going. Don't fall behind.
Want a piece of this? Keep an eye out.
Stick to me.
Be careful, Chuck. Watch out.
Move it.
You bastard.
Wait a damn minute.
Move it. Hurry up!
Whatever you say.
Damn it!
Better get used to that view, Chuck.
Cute.
I hope I don't have to do everything for you. Well, what are you waiting for?
Just checking out the view.
Keep moving. Keep it moving.
Here, let me try.
Don't bother. It's locked. You've got some interesting skills for a reporter.
No one ever got an award playing by the rules, Chuck. Wow, looks like somebody didn't like the show much.
Damn it. There's nothing here that we can use. Everything's been destroyed.
Chuck, check this out.
No zombie did that.
There might not be anything here to clear your name, but it definitely proves someone's covering up what really happened.
You believe me now?
Let's just say I'm intrigued.
Chuck, you need to get back to the bunker now.
What is it? What's wrong?
It's Sullivan. He saw you on the TV. You better get back here. He's threatening to kick Katie out.
I'm on my way.
Wait, who is that?
Stacy. Forsythe.
The leader of Cure?
I guess.
I'll meet you there. Oh, this just gets better and better.